me and my co-worker would hear noises coming from the basement. We were too scared to check. One day, when I arrived at work, there was a homeless